Hello, good evening, children.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening.
Hello, teacher.
Teacher.
Good morning.
Good evening, dear. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, dear. Okay, I hope everybody are fine. So please all.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening, dear. Good evening. Please, all of you, kindly mute your microphone, my dear children. Please, my dear, it's a request and it is an instruction also. Okay? Please, while going the class, you have to mute your microphones. Okay, dear? Okay. Good evening, dear children. Good evening, dear parents. Welcome to Al Rashid Indian School e-learning session, class 2, subject mathematics. Okay, so today we are going to start chapter 2 again, same place value. Today we are going to discuss the topic descending order. If you remember, yesterday we have discussed ascending order. Okay, so today our topic is descending order. Okay, dear children. So before going to our topic, I want to confirm. I just want to confirm, my dear. Hala Ahmed, can you hear me, dear?
Yes, teacher.
Yesterday you attended the class, yes. My dear. Yesterday you attended the class? Or no?
Yeah, yes.
Did you study the numbers? No, I think, right? Did you read the numbers yesterday with me? Did you read the numbers?
No.
No?
No.
Okay. Okay, dear, just to be online. Okay, so let us start our class. As you know that before starting our topic, we will revise some numbers, my dear children. Today we will be doing the numbers from 801 to 900. First I will read, then I will call one by one. 801, 802, 803, 804, 805, 806, 807, 808, 809, 810. Okay. Now, Hala, my dear. Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, my dear. Read from here. 800. 811. Come on.
812.
Okay.
830.
Okay.
840.
Okay.
850.
Okay.
860.
Okay.
870.
Okay.
880.
Okay.
890.
Okay.
20.
20. Very good, Hala. Very good. Okay. Please kindly mute your microphone.
Teacher, me.
Wait. I told you, please wait for your chance. Don't come in the middle, wait. Please. Okay? Okay. Anas Muhammad, I just want to confirm from you. Anas Muhammad, can you listen?
No.
You are not able to listen to me? Anas Muhammad? Are you there, Anas? Okay, maybe he is not able to listen to me. Meena Mohab, are you here? Meena Mohab? Yes?
821.
Wait, dear, wait. What's your name?
Meena Mohab.
Okay, dear. Come on, read 800.
821, 822, 823,
824, 825, 826, 827, 829, 830. Very good, Meena. Very good. Okay. Yusuf Abdul Ashraf, can you hear me? Yusuf Abdul Ashraf. Yes? Hello?
I'm Yusuf Abdul Rauf, not Yusuf Abdul Ashraf.
Okay, okay, sorry, sorry. Yusuf Abdul Rauf. Yes, yes. I'm sorry, dear. Yes, Yusuf Abdul Rauf. Come on,
831 831 832 833 834 835 836 837 839 840.
Very good, dear. Very good. Okay. Keep it up. Please kindly mute your microphone, dear. Okay. Josine Hani, can you hear me?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, my dear. After 840, read 841. Come on.
831 832 834 835 836 837 838 839 860.
Very good. Very good, Josine. Very good. Okay. Habiba Rami, can you hear me? Habiba? Yes?
Teacher.
Yes, Habiba, my dear. One second.
351.
Wait, my dear. Wait, 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 Habiba, wait. It is 850. We are reading from 801 to 900, my dear Habiba. So after 850, you have to read 851, dear.
851.
No, no other voice.
853 854 857 858 859 860.
Okay, Habiba. Okay, thank you. Very good. Please kindly mute your microphones. Yes, Irene Imad. Irene Imad, can you hear me?
No.
No, you don't want to read? Okay, no problem. One second, just let me check the names. Mustafa, Mustafa Shahban.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, 860 after, read, my dear.
861 862 863 864 865 867 868 869 870.
Okay, your name is Mustafa Shahban. Okay, dear. Very good. Very good, my dear. Please kindly mute your microphone now. I'll call one more. Yes, Fawaz Ayman. Fawaz Ayman. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes, my dear. After 870, please read
800 872 873 874 875 876 877 877 okay yes 878 come on 879 880
Very good, very good, excellent, my dear. Your name is Fawaz, right?
Yes.
Fawaz what, my dear? After Fawaz,
Ayman.
Yes, yes. Okay, Fawaz Ayman. Very good. Okay, Jolina. Wait, wait. Let Jolina finish. No, no. Jolina Hani. Jolina, can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes, my dear. Read after 880, my dear. 800. 881, 882, 883, 884, 885, 886, 887, and 888, 889, 890. Very good, very good. Excellent, Jolina. Keep your microphone muted, dear. Okay.
Teacher.
Yeah, dear.
Can I?
Asil, you are Asil?
Yes.
Before you didn't read, right?
Yes.
Yeah, come on, read, dear. Teacher, after 800, wait. Asil, come on, start reading.
800, 900, 899, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900, 900 No, no, my name is Asil.
Asil, yes, Asil, sorry. Asil, okay, I have noted down your name. So others, rest of others, tomorrow you will get the chance to read. So all of you please kindly mute your microphones and we will go for, we have finished reading from 801 to 900. We will go for the next topic now. That is descending order. Please, all of you, wait, wait. Please all of you kindly mute your microphones. All of you please kindly mute your microphones till I can hear your voice. Yes, dear. Kindly mute your microphones, dear. Okay. Yes. I hope everybody muted now.
Is it in the book?
No, no. In the, no. First, listen. I will write in the notes after.
It will be 15.
No, we will not write now. We will not write now. Please, all of you, kindly mute your microphones.
Okay, teacher. Hello.
Yes, all of you, please kindly mute your microphones. Yes. Now, descending order. Descending order means we arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest. It is opposite ascending order. Yesterday we have done ascending order, if you remember. Ascending order means what? Arranging from? Yes, my dear children. Arranging from? Small to big. Ascending order is small to big. Okay. Smallest to biggest. That's what we are doing. Descending order. Now please all of you kindly mute your microphones now. As soon as you say, mute your microphone. Descending order means we arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest here. Now we take the biggest number and write first and then go to the smallest number. So this order is called as descending order. We will see this week one example. I think some of the microphones are still not muted. I can hear the voice what they are talking. Not only I can hear, everybody can hear and the voice is recorded also. So please, dear, all of you kindly mute your microphones. Okay? Okay. So let us see this with one example. See here the numbers are 200, 206, 202, 204. As you all know, this is also a type of comparison. So we will compare the numbers again with the place value concept only, dear.
202 is a small. 202.
Okay, 202. Okay, in the small.
200 is the smallest. 200
is the smallest. 200 is small.
Finished? All of you gave your answers?
200.
Is it your selection? 200. Mute your microphone now.
200.
All of you, please kindly mute your microphone. I heard your answer, dear. Please kindly mute your microphone.
204.
مين بقى الأصغر من 200؟
Please kindly mute your microphones, dear parents. Please kindly guide your children to mute their microphones. Yes, please mute. Yes. Now we will compare the 100 digits.
آخر حاجة.
Here, like
200.
All of you listen carefully. First, we will compare the 100th digit. In the 100th place here, we have 2. And in the second number also, in the 100th place, we have 2. Third number also, in the 100th place, we have 2. In the fourth number, that is 204, also we have 2. So, in all the numbers are starting with 2 in the 100th place. So, we will compare, because they are all same, we will go for the 10th place now. We will compare in the 10th place. 10th place also, you have all zeros. See, you can see. In the 10th place, here also 0. Second number also 0. Third number also 0. Fourth number is also 0. Okay. So, you can see that in 100th place also, we saw that the number is same. That is 2. And in 10th place also, the number is 0. That is also same. Then we will compare now in the 1's place. See, you can see in the 1's place you have 0. Here in the 1's place you have 6. Here in the 1's place you have 2. And here in the 1's place you have 4. Now we will decide which is the biggest. Okay, from 0, 6, 2, 4. Which is the biggest?
Are we
right? Yes. Yes. So in the answer,
200 full after 206.
Okay, 206 will be the biggest.
206.
Okay, my dear, like this, if you interrupt me, I cannot explain. I cannot run the class. So please kindly mute your microphone. Okay? Yes. 6 is the biggest. So you will get 206 as the first number. After 6, if you go back, you have to do backward counting. After 6, next small number is what we have?
204.
Right? 204. After 4, next, what is the next smallest number?
202.
And the last which is left for is
200.
Please kindly mute your microphones. I am requesting again and again. Please, dear. Still I can hear the noise. Yes. The order is you have to arrange from biggest to smallest. Okay, the order is 206. You have to go backward. Okay, backward counting you have to go. 6, then 4, then 2, then 0. So took 206, 204, 202, then 200. Like this you have to go from biggest to smallest. Okay, so now we will be more clear. We will take one more example. So as you all know that descending order means arranging the numbers from biggest to smallest. Remember everybody, you have to arrange from big number, the biggest number, to the smallest number. No, don't write. Did I show you the notebook on the screen now? Did I show you the notebook on the screen? Every time when I make you to write, I will show you the notebook on the screen. Yes or no?
But you don't.
Yes.
You don't
now,
get
the
screen.
Yes, then you will open the notebook. Now I have not shown you the notebook.
Okay.
From where is the doubt you are getting that you have to write now? You should not write. Okay? When I show you the notebook, then you will open. Okay? Okay, now let us go for the another example. Here you have 257, 714, 854, 396. From this, first we have to choose the biggest number. For that, again we compare their place values. In the hundreds is the biggest place value here, because all the numbers are starting from hundreds place. Okay? So in the first number, hundreds is 2. Please don't interrupt me. In the hundreds place, it is 7 in the second number. And in the third number, you have in the hundreds place, it is 8. In the fourth number, you have in the hundreds place, it is 3. So in the numbers, in the hundreds place, 2, 7, 8, 3. Which is the big one? Now you can answer. 8 is the big one. Now mute your microphone.
854.
The number which is starting with 8.
854.
Yes. Okay. Is the biggest. So that will come in our order first, because that is the biggest. After 8 means you have to go backward. What is that caller?
7.
The number which is starting with 7. So you will go for 714. Okay. So the next number is 714, because 7 after 8, if you go backward, we have here 7. Okay, in the order. Again, if you go backward, we have in the order
396.
Yes, 396. And in the last, you will get 257. So this is how you arrange the numbers, choosing the biggest and go to the smallest. So this order is called as the descending order. Okay, dear children. Okay, so the order is 854, 714, 396, 257. Yes, what is the doubt, dear? Yes. Hello, somebody called me now. Okay. I hope everybody understood. Now let us see how you will answer now. Now I am showing you the screen of what? The notebook. Now open it. Until unless I show you this, please don't ask me. Yeah. Okay, okay. Yeah. Now
finish.
Write down the date.
9.
Come on. 9-9-20. And the chapter is place value.
Descending order.
Yes. And start writing question number 1.
Finish, teacher. Finish.
Okay. Everybody finished?
Yes. Oh. Yes. Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Yes,
okay.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher. Finish.
I finished, teacher.
I finished.
I don't finish.
I don't finish, teacher.
I finished.
I am finished.
Finished it.
Okay, come on everybody, be quick. Only for writing, don't take much time. Yes. Now write the question. Arrange the following numbers in ascending order. This is the question for you. If you don't write this, the one which is in English, that is no problem. At least you write only descending order, that is enough. Start writing the numbers.
You the microphone.
If you cannot write fast, don't write arrange the following and all. You can start writing from numbers and answer.
Sometimes we can all say and see all the clothes. Don't open the camera before the for the net cannot come.
Yes.
I am not seen.
Okay, I'm waiting, dear.
Finish, teacher.
50, 40.
Sure, I don't finish.
Okay,
I don't finish.
Yes. Okay, I'm seeing. Okay. Just tell me the first number. What is the first number now? Yes, very good, dear. Yes. I have seen here. You can close your book. 486.
321.
Yes, please kindly mute your microphones now. Kindly mute your microphones, please. Yes. This is the second question for you. You have to arrange from biggest to smallest. Yes, all of you. Yes, 121, 785, 115.
Teacher,
okay, dear. 670, 332. These are the numbers. You have to arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest.
785.
Okay. Very good, very good. I have this answer.
121.
670. Very good, dear. I have seen your answer. Very good. Excellent.
Thank you, teacher.
Welcome, dear. Welcome.
332.
Yes, 332. Then?
I am not win.
Right, dear, right.
121.
Yes, 121. Yes. Then?
115.
Okay, 115.
Yes.
Have you all written?
You must be.
Yes, teacher.
No, teacher.
Not teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
No, teacher.
Teacher.
I am not finished.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher. Yes, teacher.
No, teacher.
Yes, everybody be quick. We have no time.
Teacher, now you will not write again?
No, we will not write. Only this much.
I am not Finn.
Dear, be fast because other teacher will come now. Please be fast.
Teacher finish.
No teacher.
Finish.
Teacher finish.
Okay.
Finish teacher.
Okay, very good.
Finish teacher.
Okay, dear. Okay, very good. All of you, I think, have finished.
No, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Yes,
teacher.
No.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, please. Mute your microphones. Don't talk along with each other. Yes. That's all for today, dear children. Have a very good day. Thank you, dear parents, dear children.
Bye, hello, teacher.